Hi, this is John at Sea Market. I'd like to show you how I eat a Maryland steamed crab. First, you start by taking the top shell off. I'll go slow so you can see the steps as I go. You take a paring knife, cut along, starting at the back fin, just inside the knuckles, go all the way around the crab. Once you've done that, you take the knife, scrape out the center, gets rid of all the fat and all the junk in the middle, and you make a cut on one side, cut on the other side, and then you're ready to enjoy the meat. You start by taking the knife into each cavity one at a time. There's the back fin, there's the next piece, and you just keep working your way around. The most important thing is to make sure you have a great taste in Maryland steamed crab. That's the most important step. They have a better taste than anywhere else. Once you've cleaned out all of these cavities, you can move on to the top shell, top section that you cut off. And what you do there is you grab a hold of the end, piece is sticking out, pull that off. You grab at the base right here, pinch it, and grab the other pieces. And you've got that meat out. And do the same thing with the other side. Pinch at the bottom, pull at the top. That's it. You just cleaned one Maryland steamed crab, and here's the meat. That's all. Thanks. Have a good day. Bye for now.